Perikatan Nasional Chairman Muhyiddin Yassin has slammed Prime Minister Anwar Ibrahim's new cabinet lineup, describing it as the most disappointing in the nation's history. Muhyiddin said by appointing kleptocrats into the cabinet, Anwar has sacrificed the principles of good governance which he promoted during the general election campaign. He also said Anwar's reform agenda rings hollow when he could not even stand up in defense of his own party's struggle to fight against corruption and promote good governance. Muhyiddin added that Anwar's value as a true leader worthy of respect and dignity is now highly questionable. He was referring to the appointment of UMNO President Ahmad Zahid Hamidi as one of two deputy prime ministers in Anwar's unity government. Zahid, who has been charged with 47 counts of corruption, criminal breach of trust and money laundering, was also appointed Rural and Regional Development Minister. The Bersatu president also criticised Anwar for taking on the finance minister portfolio, adding that this will erode the people's as well as investors' trust in his leadership.